People always ask me how to switch cards, if they got rubbish cards in a game of cards, how to switch them for better ones. Okay, so if you can hold your hands out for me, I'll do as an example. Is it you get a joker for that hand, and a joker for your other hand. And I keep two jokers for myself, alright? Now I'm going to switch my jokers for your jokers, and it just looks like that. Tap, tap. Okay? You feel anything?
No.
I did switch them. Have a look. I got all four.
What?